My name is Sasan Montesari, and I am founder and president of ITTIA database software for embedded systems and industrial IoT devices. ITTIA has been a Toradex partner for 2 years, and our solution is a software for application developers and manufacturers of embedded systems and devices. Our focus mainly relate to offering the software tools that developers need to build applications that can work independently and empower the device to have the intelligence to collect, store, share, and large volume of data for a long period of time. So customers are benefiting from the relational model that we are bringing to the devices and the true SQL, which is very compatible with ISO standards, and they can gain access to the database that once was available for enterprise systems and develop application for embedded systems and devices. Our strength relates to standards, to providing features such as high availability and replication and strong support for data types. In addition, the connectivity that device can collect the data for as long as period that it needed, and when the right time arrives, connect it to the device. So the connectivity that we have with various options empower the device to collect the large volume of data, store the data that it's getting from sensors or various systems for a long period, and benefit from analysis and get the information available to the cloud. The reason that we are, you know, very excited with our partnership with Toradex is Toradex provide module hardwares that they are very modular, and you can have various devices, you know, doing various things, and they can at the end be all connected and provided the data and the systems that you need for your consumers. Another thing that makes us excited working with Toradex is their fine documentation that, you know, with high-level familiarity that you have with the embedded arena, you can pick up their documentation and you can start on your desired operating system platform, or in particular Linux that's popular, and use the data management that you have with Toradex and build the intelligent systems that IoT devices are, you know, and are upon us. So ittia.com is our website, and we have a special offering for Toradex developers that they can register and benefit from our one-day training by entering EW2018 as the code and become completely familiar with our database software and Toradex platforms.
Hello, my name is Ryan Phillips, and I'm going to show a demonstration of ITTIA software running on a Toradex embedded module. Our goal is to provide embedded developers with access to industry standard SQL database technologies that they can deploy in C and C++ applications on embedded devices such as the Toradex Calibri module. So, in this demonstration, we have a scenario where a smart home is collecting information on how energy is used throughout the house in different categories, and all that information can be collected together on flash media using our embedded database technology, so that you can look at not just the current information that's being produced, but also go back through the entire history of what energy usage your household has used and do analysis on that, maybe compare against how energy is being used with the neighbors, learn the best times to use energy so that you can get the best rates from the utility company. And this kind of intelligence being available on the devices themselves, where you have access to send that information back to other backend services, is valuable, but also having that information on the board itself so that you can autonomously record information, make decisions, it really makes these devices intelligent. So with our database technology, you're able to do all of these things and not just collect information on one device, but connect devices together, replicate information to other devices in the home, all using standard relational techniques.